2011 in Canada marks 5 years of Stephen Harper ignoring healthcare. How? Well, an overcrowded hospital has to use a donut shop as an emergency ward. And 5 million Canadians don't have a doctor. Harper's bandage is to train 100 new doctors, one for every 50,000 who need one. Not so great.
We've got to improve our frontline health services. More family doctors, better home care, more affordable prescription drugs. And I won't stop till the job's done.